Did you know that this Donald Glover inside joke helped inspire Miles Morales? Marvel Comics have been kicking around the idea of a black Spider-Man since Barack Obama's 2008 election. And on the movie side, some fans demanded Sony cast Donald Glover as Peter Parker when it was announced the franchise was being rebooted. After all, why couldn't Spider-Man be black?
If you read the description of Peter Parker, that's not the description of a white kid.
If it was a novel, I had no pictures, and it was just a poor kid who lived in Queens with his aunt after his uncle got shot in the street.
Of course.
You wouldn't think it was a white kid, necessarily.
The role ended up going to Andrew Garfield, but as an inside joke to the failed campaign, Donald wore Spider-Man pajamas in Community Season 2 premiere, which Miles Morales creator Brian Michael Bendis said inspired how Miles first looked in the comics. The clip was so notable that animators even included it as an Easter egg in Into the Spider-Verse.